Madame, we have a lovely new collection of lingerie. It's over in intimate apparel.
I'm not interested in lingerie today. Thank you.
If I may, our line is conservative with just a touch of naughty. We call it the Judi Dench collection.
Very well. I'll take a look.
Sahar loves Judi Dench. Perkins de Guerre.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. The intimate apparel section is ladies only.
I will be fine.
Question. Who needs cashmere socks? Oh, answer.
Both of you.
Who are you?
Not the lingerie sales clerk.
No, of course not. No fashionable woman would be caught dead in this store with those shoes.
Why does everyone have a problem with these shoes? I'm Detective Laura Diamond, NYPD. We are concerned about your son, Tariq.
Why? What has he done?
Tariq hasn't done anything. We believe he may be in danger. His boyfriend's parents have been murdered.
Well, then what? Shouldn't you be out there looking for the killer?
We think the killer may be his brother, Kasib, your son.
Kasib would not do anything to bring dishonor to his family.
Dishonor? Respectfully, ma'am, we are talking about something much more than honor. This is cold-blooded murder. Where was Kasib last night?
I don't know. I
know your instinct is to protect your children. You love them unconditionally. But now you have to choose. Protect one who's done nothing more than fall in love, or protect your other son, who may have committed a terrible crime. To get to the bottom of this, I need your help.
They're only $100. Well, $100 per sock, so they're $200. They're real soft, so you just, oh, God, it's good. It's like you're floating, you know? Oh, there I go. I'm floating away. It's fun. Socks are fun.